The team's income is looking very robust right now. It's time for you to have a think about our profit margin and what areas of the operation might benefit from that money.
fantastic. You've got pole position.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Ali, David Coulthard, and Max Verstappen. With qualifying wrapped up now, we have our grid lineup.
Okay, so not an ideal lap one, but let's make the best of it. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Gap to your teammate behind is 4.6 seconds. You worked hard for that one. Congratulations. Well done.
Well, that might not have been the finest race in history, but there's no question it was a critical win. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One. It's a great result for David Coulthard, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Ali. They did a great job at getting the very most out of the tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern Formula One.
Let's move on to the Constructors. The owner driver's team moved to the top of the table. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Okay, we've held position on lap one. It's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Plenty of energy, use the overtake button and have a go. Come on, you can do this. pace is strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance. That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're okay. So after a day of mixed fortunes up and down the field, well, what a thrilling... And now, let's take a look at the driver's standings. It's a great result for David Coulthard.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You all have a great day and peace out.